Hello, my name is Mia Jeffrey and I go to West Holman Academy. Early in the year, I entered the Primary Engineer Leaders Award. I found it difficult identifying birds from a long distance using my binoculars, so I invented the bird identifier. This is a pair of binoculars that tells you what bird you're looking at while using an electronic scope. As well as spotting birds, it can also be used to identify other objects or people. For example, police could use it to spot criminals. I have always been interested in engineering, as my granddad is an engineer. He used to work for British Aerospace and worked on Concorde. It was great to have him there to watch me pick up the award for Southwest at the Southwest University of England. Thank you for watching. Merry Christmas.